I let this be my living testimony to real street gangsters.
A monster,
who all are more than less
a monster,
in my CFO clique.
A monster,
and if these
monster,
be my last
monster,
words, let all those who know
a monster,
that it be the
truth.
For real.
Now as a child, I ran the hood smoking weed and stealing cars. I started doing odd jobs and got inducted in the mall. That's when the flakes came in. Peruvian cakes, organized crime, and wasn't no room for mistakes. A young man by 18, I knew the ropes of the streets. Been doing dirt since age 11. Niggas, listen to me. I knew all the avenues. Mind your own and work your routes. And under balls with plenty cloud, I knew the game in and out. Everybody had a role. We played it tight with no mess ups. And if you did and ran your mouth, I guaranteed you got wet up. No phone convos that led to popos. No room for silly hoes. That's how your cover get blown. Everybody understood, but there was one simple thing. You could destroy the whole family if we allowed you to leave. Confidential information about murders and crimes. The risk the family couldn't take. You tried to leave, you was dying by a monster.
A monster, a monster, a monster. A monster, a monster, a monster, a monster.
A risk the family couldn't take. You tried to leave, you was dying by a monster.
A monster, a monster, a monster, a monster.
Now at the age of 22, I'm at the top of the pile. Everything the family does it with style. The finest women ever seen of the female persuasion. Italian custom fit, perfect one for every occasion. When we entertain ourselves, money's totally irrelevant. Because when my family dies in elegance. Exquisite dishes prepared slow to fit any acquired taste. It's marinated in fine wine with the lemony base. Ain't nothing too good, we get the best of everything. From women to limousines and the newest Lamborghinis. All to my discretion, I don't make business with pleasure. The bookkeeper keeps the ledger filled with all my buried treasures. Prosecutors on my dick, so I pay them to lick. And one that's really trying to bust me can't connect me with shit. Cross me and surely die, I make it look like someone robbed you. Crisscrossed and crossed out by this motherfucking
monster.
Now when we met to talk business, we met up at Frank's Grill. Everyone was on time because the boss had got killed on a routine hit carried out by a rookie. The boss got taken out by this one tough cookie. We had a panel, the committee, something like the commission. Everybody